Hello friends and welcome to Pendulum IAS. Today we'll be discussing UPSC Current Affair Quiz of 27 May 2020. So let's start. The first question is, which of the following is true about Army Commanders Conference? First, it is biannual conference. Second, the conference will take place in New Delhi. Third, it is chaired by Chief of Army Staff. And fourth, all of the above. So the correct answer for this is option D, that is all of the above. Army Commanders Conference is a biannual event in which top officers of the army participate along with the defense minister. It occurs in April and October every year. It is chaired by the Chief of Army Staff. This year, it will take place in two phases. Phase 1 will be held from 27 to 29 May and Phase 2 will be held in last week of June 2020. The conference will discuss various administrative and security challenges that the Indian Army is facing. Various technologies in the field of artificial intelligence, drone system, etc. are also being observed. Therefore, the correct answer is option D. Moving to the next question. Cloud Act, a data security act, is related to which country? And the options are USA, European Union, India and France. So the correct answer for this is option A, that is USA. The Clarifying Lawful Overseas Use of Data Act or Cloud Act is a US federal law through which the federal law enforcement agencies can compel the US technology companies to share data with them irrespective of the fact that the data is stored in India or foreign land. Similarly, general data protection rules are European Union based rules. Hence, the correct answer is option A. Moving to the next question. Puntis sanctus is a species of medicinal plant, a species of fish, a species of frog found in Western Ghats, none of the above. So the correct answer for this is option B, that is a species of fish. Puntis sanctus is a silver fish found in Kerala and Tamil Nadu. It is mainly found in Velankani in the pond. It is used as food and in the aquarium. They are locally known as Paral in Kerala and Kende in Tamil Nadu. It is small in size, having a length of 7 centimeters. Therefore, the correct answer is option B. Moving to the next question. Which of the following is true about Purandara Das? He is known as the father of Carnatic music. He is known for composing Dasa Sahitya, propagating Bhakti movement. He believed in the Dvait philosophy. You have to select the correct answer from the codes given below. 1, 2 and 3, 1 and 3, 1 and 2, 2 and 3. So the correct answer for this is option A, that is 1, 2 and 3. Purandara Das was a Vaishnav poet and is believed to be the father of the Carnatic music. He was a proponent of Dvait philosophy. He was a wealthy merchant who gave away all his wealth to become a Hari Dasa. He is known to compose Dasa Sahitya, supporting the Bhakti movement. He was against casteism and untouchability and believed that there was no inequality between men and women. Field research work to explore archaeological evidences will be done by Department of Archaeology in Karnataka to end the predictions about the birthplace of Purandara Das. Therefore, the correct answer is option A. Moving to the next question. Which of the following is true about defamation in India? First, section 500 of IPC defines criminal defamation. Second, it is a civil wrong. Third, both A and B. And D, none of the above. So, the correct answer for this is option D. Defaming someone is a criminal offense in India. According to section 499 of IPC, whoever by words either spoken or intended to be read or by signs or by visible representation makes or publishes any imputation concerning any person intending to harm or knowing or having reason to believe that such imputation will harm the reputation of such person is said except in the cases hereinafter expected to defame that person. Section 500 of the IPC defines the punishment for criminal defamation as the jail term to the extent of 2 years or fine or both. Hence, the correct answer for this is option D. So friends, here we have covered the daily current affair quiz of 27 May 2020. I hope you like this video. If you like this, please like it, share it as much as you can and subscribe to our channel Pendulum IAS, and do not forget to press the bell icon to receive notification. Keep preparing with us. All the best. Thank you so much.